working as a linguist, I've had to the advantage and the chance to support my family financially, help them, my brothers and sisters, and buy a house, a car for my family. And above all, working as a linguist for the U.S. Army and for Mission Essential Personnel has given me the chance to come to U.S., and which is another good step towards having a glorious future. And an American officer, Lieutenant Colonel Moore, he was good friends with my father, and he heard about me, that I can speak English and I can do work as an interpreter. He called me and said that they need me. After I heard that the U.S. government is calling all these interpreters and they have worked for the U.S. Army in Afghanistan and in Iraq, and they're giving them green cards. So I started to, you know, processing my paperwork, and I got lucky and I got here, and now I have my green card. My plan for now is to go back to Afghanistan as a linguist and work for the Mission Essential Personnel. And after that, I would really love to come back and study in one of the colleges after I get married, of course. If I look back, all I can remember is the fighting between political parties, fighting between Taliban and all Mujahideen and all that. I have never had I never remember a moment or a day without war in my country. My dream for my country, I mean, this is something that I've always dreamed about, to see a country with no war in it, to see a country with no ethnicity discrimination in it, to see a country with the kids going to school, to see a country with the equal right for women and men, to see a country more civilized and more developed with no destructions in it, even no signs of destruction. My message for the teenagers when they want to become an interpreter, it would be to go ahead and do it, because it's not only gonna help them have a good future, it's a good step towards helping their people and having and achieving a good future with good hopes and stable and more developed and civilized country. this specific job, working as a linguist for the Mission Essential Personnel, is actually helping me achieve my two goals. First one, working as an interpreter, as a linguist, which is one of my favorite jobs that I want to do, and help my people, and help the U.S. Army to provide security for my people in Afghanistan, and financially support myself to be able to study and support my family at the same time.